of speaking to his church, and he'll say to the church, it's time to move forward.
What does it mean to move forward as a true worshiper of Jesus Christ? Why is worship considered one of the greatest gifts we can bring to the Lord? How do we go beyond the same old lifeless routine to encounter a dynamic relationship with the true and living God? Join three-time Grammy winner and renowned worship leader Israel Houghton on a musical and spiritual journey into the heart of God as we discover what it means to worship without limits.
I want to just encourage you this morning, don't miss, please don't miss this scripture. Strength is for service. Empowerment is for the empowerment of others. It's not for your entitlement.
Persecuted, not abandoned. Shook down, but not destroyed.